Hey everybody, it's Chris from Impact Strength and Fitness and the Society of Strength. Welcome to the gym. Today is January 9th. Today is bench day. We've got 6 sets of 3 on the bench press. I can't wait to lift a little bit heavier today than I did last week. Then again, we're supersetting 3 different supersets for 3 sets of 10. I've changed things up a little bit. We're gonna do a chin-up and the Cuban press. I'm gonna take out the curl bar. I'm gonna do it with a dumbbell today just to see if I feel any difference whatsoever. I noticed that the curl bar that we used last week, it was great. I loved it. I felt that for days, but it seemed a little restrictive in the flip movement that my arms were getting in the way. So I'm gonna try it with a dumbbell, see if it makes a difference. Then again, we've got push downs, dumbbell curls we're gonna do. And I decided I'm gonna take the finisher that we did last week, which is the push-ups, chin-ups, push-up hold, and chin-up hold. I'm gonna change that to probably a jump rope Tabata. I'm needing more cardio in my workouts than I'm getting. So I'm gonna switch up some of my finishers for more of a cardio base. The programming we're doing here in my gym, the finishers will stay the same. But with me, I'm trying to manipulate weight a little bit. So we're gonna go with a little bit more of a 5-minute finisher for cardio. I know what we'll do. We'll integrate the kettlebell swing and the jump rope, and we'll do that Tabata style for about 8 minutes. So stay tuned, check this workout out. Any questions at all, always leave me some comments below. Ah!